Welcome back, everybody. Funny you should ask. It is do or be done time. The all-important round three. I'll remind you, the most money at the end of this round. You're going for a shot. $1,000. $5,000.
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
Oh, I understand. So it happens to me all the time.
Yeah, smoking.
Hey, unavailable, settle down.
Not my type. Go ahead.
Psychiatric Associates.
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
Marvin, the late Marvin Gaye.
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me, sister.
I guess.
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
And you're getting...
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
It's starting to warm up a little bit more, but I don't quite know what happened.
Test. This is a statewide required monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the Pennsylvania Emergency Management Agency, Harrisburg. This is only a test.
If only there was a better story behind all this, like, you know, I got mad at Brian for being a terrible caddy or something, but no, so...
Where are we?
The following is a coastal flood warning from the National Weather Service for the following counties in New Jersey: Camden, Gloucester, Mercer, and northwestern Burlington, and the following counties in Pennsylvania: Delaware, Lower Bucks, and Philadelphia. What? 2 to 3 feet of inundation above ground level in low-lying areas near shorelines and tidal waterways. Where? In New Jersey, Mercer, Gloucester, Camden, and northwestern Burlington. In Pennsylvania, Delaware, Philadelphia, and Lower Bucks. When? Until 7 p.m. Saturday. Impacts. At this level, flooding may become severe enough to cause some structural damage along with widespread roadway flooding near tidal waterways. Some locations may become isolated by the floodwaters. At this level, widespread roadway flooding occurs along tidal waterways. Some roads become impassable. Minor damage to vulnerable structures may begin to occur. Additional details. Widespread minor flooding is now forecast to occur with this afternoon's high tide, so this warning will now go into effect starting this afternoon. Strong southerly winds are forecast to increase tonight, which is forecast to lead to another round of moderate to major coastal flooding impacts along the tidal Delaware River beginning with the overnight high tide tonight. Due to additional freshwater runoff and persistent southwest winds, moderate to major flooding is forecast to persist through the Saturday afternoon high tide as well. Take the necessary actions to protect flood-prone property. If travel is required, do not drive around barricades or through water of unknown depth.
I've been looking, but I don't see anywhere else to land.